Orlando Pirates are reportedly closer to letting go one of their influential attackers. According to reports from Sokolatuma, the Soweto Giants are busy finalizing their squad for the 2024-2025 season. Reports are that former players' player of the season, Monapule Saleng, may not be part of the club technical team plans. There are still a few players who could leave the club, and Saleng is one of them. But the final decision has not been made yet. They are looking at the possibility of loaning him out as he is still under contract with the club, or they might also agree on releasing him permanently. The decision to potentially release Saleng comes after the club completed new signings. Saleng struggled for regular game time last season after he had a great campaign in the previous season.